Oh my gosh. Whatever reason that setting was on, I switched some stuff around. Somehow that got caught in that. Alright, let's go. First of all, let me see here. Is the wheel on here? Yes, it is. That happened. Okay. Big spin. Yeah, this is the old wheel. The new wheel is kind of ridiculous right now. It has over 2,000 things on it, and yeah, it needs some editing. And it needs some new stuff added to it, too, because there's a lot of stuff from the last few years of the 7-day roguelike game jam that haven't been added yet, so we'll get to that eventually. We're still on the old wheel right now. I'm gonna do this the way I used to do it, the way I've always done it, starting with a wheel spin. Cataclysm, Bright Nights. Alright. Well. Let me take a look at this then. Where's the intro? Alright, let's Vino! Yeah. Hold on a second. If my microphone is cutting out, let me know. I'm still adjusting certain things. Wait a minute. Did that mic end up off? Hold on a second. Why does this keep doing this? Hold on. Okay, I see what was going on. For whatever reason, I'm using something new, so it's doing a thing. And I need to be mindful of it doing a thing. Alright, Cataclysm Bright Nights. Which I might have to... There we go. Maybe it's this one. Yeah, we'll use the latest one. Tile set version 2. Alright, just a second, I'll switch this on. Something else here. Yeah. Let's flip to this. I don't know if there's music in this one, so... Let's see here. There's sound. So maybe there is... Random character. Wow. Hold on a second. Number one. It's not showing anything. Is it not showing anything? Sorry. Am I gonna do a display capture or something? I hope not. This is not showing anything. Alright, hold on. Sorry, y'all. To bail on this game. We'll see. Let's see if we can get this. Oh, there we go. There we go. Let's copy transform. East transform. There we go. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. The world. Or... Yes. All right, Bright Nights. Okay, here we go. Here we go. And Metcalf. No. No. No, we're gonna use Grunk Scum. This looks like a good character. Yes. Okay. I know nothing about what I'm doing here. Can I read it? There's Computer World, there's Dance, 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 there's Bright Nights. It's too dark to read. You can bring your computer skill to 1. Alright. Okay, so I can take So I got stuff on the... Got all this stuff on the... Okay, so this is actual real life simulator survival, I guess. I don't know. I'm gonna have to really study this game eventually. Wonder Disaster, how you doing? Alright. Drop. I'm looking at Cataclysm Bright Nights, which... has a lot going on. Almost too much going on for me. Just started. Spotted skull zombie. Safe mode is on. Press. Which one? Wait, I said press. Here, ignoring enemy. You hear, what are you? You hear glass breaking. Oh, good, zombie. Okay, good. Yes. Or something, I don't know. It's zombie apocalypse survival. I guess. What's on the... I don't need any of this. Inventory. What have I got? Mustard. No. This. You were hitting the left arm for 4 damage. Who's shooting at me? A zombie? From the west, you hear Wump. Oh, Beloka, how are you doing? Torso for 2 damage. The feral human hits your torso. Your armor protects you. You dodge the hit for... You hit the feral human for 6 damage. Critical. Even my... I can't can't even see where my hit points are. Well, I killed the one feral human. Oh, I see where my hit points are. My left arm is gone. My right arm is gone. Watch the last moments of your life? Yes. Oh, good. Hey, Freya Big Gamers, how's it going? My last words were, oh, good. Anyway. Yeah. That's Cataclysm Bright Nights. Open your diary for the last time. No. Oh. You are forgotten among the billions lost in the Cataclysm. Brains. Oh my gosh, yeah, that's that. That's that. For that one. Now, we go back to Roguish Runs. Hold on. Let's go. Alright, alright. Back to the wheel. We got zombied. What's up next? Kagero Duchuki. Kagero Duchuki. Which I think I have on Steam. So that's definitely gonna have some music. Let me make some adjustments. Also, I thought I turned the wheel off. Did I? Yes, I did. It just wasn't relaying. Okay. Another version of this project is already installed. What do you mean? Give me a second, I gotta fix this. Or is this a... Oh, it was probably a, it was probably runtimes. I know how to do this, let's see here. Get some things picked out here. Right. And on to the new game. Well, at least I hope so. Well, why is all this stuff not displaying right? Give me a second, I gotta... I don't know why my capture is not working. The other thing is that maybe... There we go. Alright. There we go. Yeah. I think this is a mystery dungeon style game. Young girl merit wearing a shrine may not fit as walking in the forest alone. Alright. Story doesn't matter. That's right. Yeah, that's right. Alright. Yep, mystery dungeon. I believe this is a, hold on a second. You know what? I can use a game pass. If I'm not mistaken, this is a fan game of some sort. But I'm not sure what it is a fan game of. No, it's just generic Shrine Maidens. Alright. Wooden sword equipped. A forget map trap. You forgot where you've been. Wonderful spacing. Get out of here, spiders. The wooden sword. Oh, we got food. It's better than the unbreakable sword somehow. It is stronger than the unbreakable sword somehow. It's a traveler's guardian deity. Head to the next floor? Sure. So yeah, I'm once again testing out Prism Live Studio instead of OBS. It's basically a second OBS implementation. Alright, how do I... Yeah, of course. I know. Believe me, I know. I'm just like... I'm tempted to read them out as one sentence. Food. Passing out in the dungeon of death? Kind of. Oh, there we go. Alright. Yeah, let's play on easy. All right. Let's go to the Sacred Woods. What have I got? Oh, I got all my stuff. Okay, cool, 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 cool. New experience received! Level up! New experience, large spider has been defeated. Picked up. You don't know what an apple is? Two Ringos. There we go. Where do all these spiders keep dropping out from? Or is that a silly question? Badger! Large spider has been defeated. Also, fruit used. Traveler's guardian deity. New weapon. What is this? What is this new weapon? Throw. It's a new weapon I can't use. There's the stairs up, but I want to keep searching the floor. There we go. It's a forget map trap. You forgot where you've been. Yeah. Oh no, not the poo steaks from Blue Dragon. I'm gonna get killed here. Oh no, the poison wore off. Oh. I'm dead. Alright, oh, next time. Next time, Kagura. Or whatever your name is. Next time, Kagura, or whatever your name is. I forget. I've forgotten already. Anyway. Oh. Let's roll the dice again here. How about it? Return to the Dungeons of Doom. Where is that? I'll find it. Return to the Dungeons of Doom. Not there. This is probably gonna be another one of these. It's in my roguelikes folder. Yep, here it is. Just a minute. See how I'm going to do this. Let's turn that back on. This, yeah, that's fine. Okay, cool. We got that set up. Turn of the Dungeons of Doom, a turn-based dungeon crawler. At least give these a shot before playing. Wait, how do I move around? Oh, this way, okay. Okay, so I can use the cursors. Okay, that's simple enough. Is called Return to the Dungeons of Doom. And, alright, let's go back. Let's do some options here. Screen settings. What in the world? Yeah, I don't think they finished, I don't think they finished this mode. Based on the font. But hold on. Let me see if I can find a page for this. Cataclysm Bright Nights is... Let me get some links for y'all, too. Cataclysm Bright Nights is on GitHub. It's a fork of Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. And, yeah, the latest release came out last month. Kagero Doshiki is on Steam, and it has been for about 8 years now. It's a mystery dungeon-type game. And Return to the Dungeons of Doom. See here. Well, there's a Rogue Basin page, but it's a hard one to find as far as downloads because the official page is kind of dead. So you're gonna have to go hunting for it. I think it is part of the roguelike collection that's on archive.org because it was a freeware game. It's just that it's the official. The official page for it has gone lost. But there's an archive full of roguelikes that's on, is on archive.org. I think it's called RL Archive or Archive RL. Smash them barrels. Yeah, I haven't played that, It's a basically a remake of the Wii game, isn't it? Sure. Go ahead. Yeah, there was a Wii game. Yeah, that's it. That's the one. And, like, all that stuff is either freeware or shareware demos or abandonware, so. Ah. Right, yeah, it's basically an HD remake of the Wii game. Which, no, my mistake, it wasn't a WiiWare game, it was a, it was a physical game. Yeah, it's a lot of file. Yep. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff in there that doesn't have official pages anymore, that has, like, abandoned records and things like that. So, Demons of Dex. I have to look that up. Was that, a newer freeware game? Or a recent one? Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna have to look that up. I've got a few, like, I might have it in my collection, since I've got a few things that are, you know what, I hear music. Yeah. Yeah, some of that stuff I know it's a good one, but at the same time, it's one that I can't necessarily trust to stream. There we go. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm already wise to that. It's like why I can't play Dungeon Travelers on stream. Arrows! Let's see here. What? Hungry? What? I mean, inventory. Hold on. Resume game. Inventory? Inventory. Food. Eat. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dungeon Travelers is absolutely off limits. Enchanted Ring Mill. Unidentified blowgun, unidentified spear, birch staff. Enchanted spear. Equip. Enchanted dagger. 2d3 versus. Mm-hmm. 2d3. with a plus 3. That's a hit. What would be better? Yeah, I saw that. What a shame. The Ring of Searching, huh? Wearing a ring can increase your need for food. This will help you find hidden secrets in the dungeon. Dungeon! But didn't they take out a lot of the, didn't they take out a lot of the, or kind of, like, censor some of the stuff in one of the releases? Of that. I was looking at something, and I saw that one of the versions had some stuff cut for one of the releases. Which, you know, as long as it's available on some platform, whatever, but... Okay. No more searching. Where is those stairs again? Where is those dang stairs? Did I just walk away from them? Yeah. Wasn't like one of the releases kind of left relatively intact though, like the PSP one or whatever. Maybe I'm confusing that with something else. Necessarily. Ooh, 3D4 though. That's good. Like, as much as I'd like to hold on to that. Unidentified longsword. Scroll of Mern Elgin Fweep Lunsa. Yeah, I know. I hope so. Oh, this? I don't know. feels like it wouldn't be a wouldn't be too much of a stretch. Would like to find some food around here, though. Hey, food. All right, inventory. Throw. There we go. Food. Can't stop eating. Alright, I guess I didn't find anything. Alright, I get it. Just let me stop and eat. Thank you. Your hands begin to glow red. Oh, this scroll has a map on it. Thanks for the food. Yum! More food. All right. Level up. He got a stick. A popular staff. Throw something. Oh, we can zap. Oh, it's for zapping. Hobgoblin appears unaffected. Hobgoblin missed. Okay, so one of the second staff that I used. Staff of Cancellation, Staff of Teleport. Oh. What do we got? It's over here. We have a door. This run is kind of going. Be nice if my dude would keep going. Oh, okay. No. No. Alright. Inventory. I wish so much of this wasn't just menu driven. But I get it. I get it. I hit a wall. I hit another wall. Are you kidding me? I threw three sets of armor at a bat, and none of them hit the bat. Great. That's wonderful. All right. Sound settings. Oh, that's why. Interact as D. Back. Zoom game. Picked up an unidentified mace. Unidentified bow. Are you kidding me? Hey, Sekigara, how you doing? I found a hidden trap. Stepped on a barrel. I get it. We're hungry. Let's eat. Zap. Oh. The bolt hit me. What did the bolt do to me? Wand of invisibility, huh? Amber potion. Quaffing this will affect you and deplete your stock. A magical liquid. Drink it and something could happen to you. Throw it in an enemy and something could happen to them. That's a good way of putting it. That's a great way of putting it. I begin to feel better. What do we got? I have a mace. 2d4. Cursed! No, we're cursed. Nice. I'll check it out at some point, I'm sure. Maybe I'll do like a little best of the best, best of the best of the lot checks special or two. Where I look at my new stuff in the Roguish Runs pile. And I'll make Demons of Dex a thing that happens. All right. On the secret door. There's so many. Well, there's more than that, too. I mean, and that just goes up to 2019. So, I gotta think. All the games that showed up in... feel like somebody, as if somebody is watching over you. Remove curse, thank you. Now I can throw away this mace. Alright. Enchanted longsword, good. That's what I like. Cursed scale mail. Well, good thing I have another remove curse and I can throw away the scale mail. Alright, inventory. Enchanted scale mail. Cursed ring of dexterity. Well, here's my last one. Alright. Let's hope that this one is... Cursed Ring of Aggravate Monster, no! Dumping all my stuff that I don't need. Cursed bow. Good. Great. Maybe we can... this mace. Wait, what are my keys here? Inventory. Cool jams. Cool dungeon jams. This is a good song to use for anything, really. An orc! How's it going, Avil? Yeah, that's how it is here. real hot, actually, the last few days. Almost unbearable. So I get it. There we go. And that's how we do that with the keyboard, I guess. I didn't know before. Well, before a little while ago. There's a scroll. These dead ends. Music. Hearts. Space. Kinda is, I mean. Very familiar with it, to that, isn't it? Space jams. Come on. Wow. Oh, nice, nice. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. In this here dungeon. I'm guessing we're supposed to be going to the stairs. Wherever they are. This is Return to the Dungeons of Doom. We're almost out of food again. And I've got two cursed items on. Boot. Thank you. Are you serious? Are you serious, game? Yeah, it's available. It's available from the archive.org site there. Explore some more. There we go. There's a door. Which will hopefully lead us to stairs. And we got a new thing. We got a zebra wood staff. Food! Okay, so we got two doors there. Go through the one we know first. They need to get uncursed. I don't have any uncursed scrolls. Identify scroll. An enchanted two-handed sword. Cool. I'll hold on to that one. Gold potion. Arrow trap. Studded leather armor. All right. Level. A zombie. A dead end. I'm still kind of looking for stuff, so I'll be back here later. At least I know where the room, stairs are, though. Here. This. It takes a lot of hits. All right. say. You fell asleep. Pick up the unidentified splint mail. Enchanted ring mail. Enchanted splint mail. Defense 7. Stronger now with bulging muscles. All right. Now we can head back downstairs or upstairs, whatever it is. I don't know. Bat! Yeah, this one's from about 10 years ago. Ice monster. There we go. Shot him. Another one. I missed him 3 times. Whatever. Hungry. Eat some food. There we go. I think actually targeting the monsters when I have these ranged weapons pays off. There we go. Find a thing. Yeah, of course. All right. Thinking that's like a... All right, let's see here. Drop. pretty much everything that is plain looking. Staff of Polymorph, huh? Good. Change me into a bird or something, I don't know. Nothing seemed to happen. Staff of Drain Life, cool. So I drained my own life and sent it right back to me. Y'all was burned for 19 damage, what? Please teleport me somewhere. Thank you. I did. I was testing wands. I shouldn't test wands on myself. Ever. I don't know, I have a wand of fire. I can go like that. Yeah. Drop. Waff. Throw. Let's go ahead and eat again. Pick up some plate mail. Cursed ring of dexterity. Why would I ever get a cursed ring? Do anything else here? Downstairs we go. Wait, did I just leave a scroll behind that I could remove curse? Oh my gosh. Alright, well, we're gonna try on all the other stuff real quick. And we got some food. What? What? Ice monster? Yeah, we're just gonna put on everything, just to see what it's like. Equip. Enchanted studded leather armor, throw it away. Alright. First leather armor, good. Ring of dexterity. Move curse. You can throw away this bow. You can throw away this leather armor. You can throw away this ring of aggravate monster. Why would you make a ring like that? All right, an enchanted splint mail. Put it on. Enchanted two-handed sword. Put it on. Ring of dexterity. Put it on. All right, I think we're good. I think we got plenty of just all right stuff now. I mean, a 44 sword with a 2-hit bonus of +3. Yeah. I'll take that. Zebra. Oh, Quagga. Slicing and dicing now. Stuck. Oh, it's just a... Okay. Got another piece of meat. Just in time. Oh, I'd love to try on that bandaged mail, but... Not yet. I'm gonna wait until I have a whole lot of stuff to try on. And a remove curse scroll. All right. Big teleport. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh, I feel myself moving much. Oh, a wand of haste. Good. Good, great. That works. We'll identify. I'll take it. All right, what do we got? Well, guess I can't use that banded mail. Leprechaun? Oh, well, you know what? You know how I feel about leprechauns, right, folks? From all my warfare and good. Burned him for 25 damage. Perfect. How did I get? I was drained and so was. Don't even bother with that then. Good. We may as well just go downstairs. You know, we've got everything that we really need. The Quagga is angry. Well, now you're even angrier. Oh yeah. Did you see any of my Legend of Grimrock playthrough? Legend of Grimrock 2 playthrough? I had a leprechaun that threw firebombs at me the entire time. Like every other dungeon. And yeah. Yeah, I kind of had to go on a warpath. Nothing personal, of course. But, you know, until he made it personal. Can't do anything about that. I read the scroll of give me a snake, I guess. I don't know. What was that? Pink potion. I quaffed a pink potion. Makes you feel warm all over. Hey, stream fellow Hawk, how's it going? Oh my. But no, Avil, this leprechaun that I was fighting, he was a menace. And he wound up being a wizard anyway, so, you know. Like, a really mean wizard that teleported her around and created a shield and duplicates and threw fireballs at me, and it was tough. It was tough. Excuse me. I am all the way tired. I only got about 4 hours of sleep last night, so I'm fine though. I'm all right. Yeah, I just had massive insomnia. I couldn't get to sleep, so I just... woke up and, watched, Tofu McTwist play, Wanderers from Ease. Armored Core 6 looks so good. Level 8. Nice. Missing here, other than the centaur. I definitely like to pick up more some of the new games from that are out this year, but I've played my fair share of older Armored Core games. Like I said, I'd like to pick up the new one and a few other ones a few other new games that have been out this year. But everything I've got is going into my computer, so. I'm hoping that I'll be able to, I'm hoping that, the next week or so, I'll be getting hooked up on the Sea of Stars front, so I'll be able to play that on stream for a few weeks. But we'll see. We'll see, it may be. See? Leprechaun teleported me. Actually, didn't even teleport me. Threw me down to the next level. That is why you don't trust leprechauns. Aquamarine potion. Alright. Agony staff. The room lit with a shimmering blue light. Ooh. All right. What bulging muscles? What do you mean? There's my secret door. In here. Also, I'm really looking forward to... Yeah, you're not wrong. I say this as a fan of FromSoft stuff. They can be rough. Although, Honestly, I've seen much tougher variations on the same stuff. Oh, but still, that's usually people thinking that they needed to outdo FromSoft for the most part. What am I looking at here? Yeah. Top one shmups, yeah. A lot of dungeon crawlers too, honestly. A whole lot of dungeon crawlers can be brutal. I mean, you know, y'all saw what I was dealing with the first couple of sessions of the Screamer, right? Until I got into my groove. Also, Black Crypt for the Amiga? Uh-uh. I can't do it ever again. I can't even think about Black Crypt ever again. That game is unreal in its difficulty. Reaper? Oh no! Oh, there's that. First ring of aggravate monster. Throw it away! Oh, wait. Yeah, you do. I think I might have priced that too low. Monster confusion. Price is subject to change. Look at this thing here real quick. Identify, cast. Banded mail. First banded mail. Throw it away, man. Get rid of it. Chain mail. Throw it away. Get rid of it. Gun. Throw it away. Get rid of it. Spear. Away. Two doors there. Culinary Disaster. I'm probably only going to play like one more game after I finish this, but this is becoming a wild run. Also, I think we're out of food, so this might be ending soon. Died of hunger. We were killed by a phantom. Oh my gosh. Three aquators, two bats, nine centaurs. We killed no phantoms for a total of 175 fatalities. That was a good run, by the way. Nice. Very good. Ratty killed by a phantom. Floor 15. That's that. All right. Now. Let's do one more. Oh, this is more of a classic roguish runs than ever before. We're getting in four runs. One of them super long. One of them confusing. For the king. Ooh. Ooh, I know that one, yeah. Yeah, we can do that. We can do this one. This one's also... this one is, yeah. Yeah, For the King is neat. I haven't played it in a while, though, so I'm gonna have to reinstall this. It's the D-Drive. see here. Where? Launch configure for the king. Let's put this in 1600 by 900. Put it on dream spec. Give me a minute. My game audio. For the king. I can actually put this on game capture now because I know this will work. Should work. There we go. Ooh, do not set out on this quest with the expectation that you will succeed at first try. Your betters have gone before you and fallen to the last. Yet do set out and strive. Learn what you can, and when you fail and your light is extinguished forever, despair not, for many more answer the call each day. Let's see here. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna go on a dungeon crawl because, you know, kind of fits the mood, right? Scholar, I think it's gonna do Wad. Oh wait. No. No. Larf is gonna be my hunter, and then Mwad is gonna be my scholar. Right. We're looking good. We're looking good. From Falrul's dark corners, chaos generators are wreaking havoc. Seek out and destroy them all. Find and purge all realm dungeons. Alright. Moment points determine how far you can travel and are gained by testing your quickness stat. The amount of slots tested depends on terrain, weather, and buffs. Understood. What what you got. Show me your goods. Well, let's leave. No, but take the turns individually. Yep, I know. Oh. Fight it out. I do want to play like a full session of this on the stream at some point. Like the full blown game. Surge. Light and Wad's favorite 90s energy soda. Kill a thief attempting to flee. That was the achievement that we got. All party members may heal and regain focus. Share. Lockpicks. Collect. Panics. Collect. There you go. Field of Harb. You find yourself in a verdant clearing where many useful plants grow. You do well to stock up. Keep searching. Haggis Bane. Use this herb to be relieved of all curses. Sure thing. Oh, two movement. So let's go to market here. Weapon card shows which stat. Now how many times it'll be tested when attacking. Try to match weapons with your character's strongest stats to increase your effectiveness in battle. Hold shift when viewing a weapon card to understand more details about each special attack. Well, whatever. Okay. The only one really injured is Nwad. Let's look at the quest board. Except... Uh-huh. Go to Salty Marina in the Poison Bog. Ambush. Failure. What do you mean? Enemy info is shown at the top of the screen. Okay, we get it. We get it. Don't die on us, man. Huh. The enemy is armored. Well, that's okay. So what? Let's share. Honeyed sponge. Permanent plus one to resistance, absolutely. Oh, I got another one. Yes, that's good. Excellent. Armor didn't help. Nope. Well, not at all. Failure. Oh. When attacking, the odds of success are driven by your character's stats. Different weapons test different stats. The odds of successfully rolling each individual slot is shown in white, and the odds of a perfect roll is shown in gold. Okay, sure. Anything you say. Aroo! Come on, he just got healed. I knew I should have just did a regular attack. You loot the corpse and find. Let's share some gold. Replenish the. How much focus? Since he wasn't a part of that fight, he'll get the focus. Stumbled upon the catacombs! Many dungeons are short but cannot be escaped until they're cleared. Alright. Alright. We're just gonna fight it out. Oh, come on, dude! Imps. Hey, I hate them. We backed away from the howl. All right. Karate imp. There we go. I don't know why, but it's even funnier when he flips towards me with an arrow in his head. There we go. There we go. Now he's got two arrows in him. And he's dead. Alright, Godspeed. Let's hold on to that. I need sponge, yeah. I heard about those. Alright, let's go into the catacomb. Your party might not be ready for this. Okay, leave then. We won't do it then. You just won't do it. Wad's turn. This enemy has immunities. Some enemies are immune to certain type of debuffs. The immunities will show in the white underneath their health bar. Okay, Forest Nibbler. Immune to bleeding, immune to stun and daze, and immune to water. Okay. Please. Good. Great. Don't burp at me. That's more like it. Surge! Got him! Share some... those... that... like that... Timeline shows the current round, Rising Chaos, special events, and the passage from day to night. Yeah, understood. Chaos. Cavern? Search the cave. Still not ready for this. I am but. Oh no, massive failure. Probably not the most catastrophic, but still. It was enough of a failure. Okay. Debuffs, oh no. What do we got? Bleeding. Take infrequent damage. So barf... blarf... so... barf is a bleeding. Barf is... blarf is a bleeding. Have to take care of that. Okay. Looks like she's fine. Some God's beard. What's this? Something unknown. Keen eye. Whoa! God's beard. just gonna wait again. Heal up. Right click anywhere on the map to convert available focus points into movement points. I think we're good. We're good. We're gonna enter. We're going in. It's catacombs time. In a horrible way. Bad decisions. No. 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 There we go. There we are. One of them. There we go. Didn't hit enough. If there was a chance. No? He's about to get killed. Share. All right. A magnet. Oh, wow. God. Excellent work, Nwad. Oh, no. Right into a gelatinous cube. Great. Okay, so I can most definitely focus. Yeah, I know. I can focus on something there. But I'd rather focus on the cube. Whatever reason. Nice. Oh, he slimed me. Yeah, that was good. Goblin's helm. They're up. Oh, I couldn't hand something to... Well, that's just great. Well... Chair. A rare manuscript of Farul's storied history can be used to unlock secrets throughout the land. Drinking this... This is called For the King. Let me get the link for this. Well... There's the Steam page for it. I think it's also on GOG. If I'm not mistaken. And there's a sequel coming out sometime soon. It says 2023, but I think it's going to be pushed back by a year. Or to next year, at least. Or if it comes out, it'll probably be like an early access thing. Yeah, For the King is also on Switch, Xbox. It's not on GOG. It looks like PlayStation. Oh, it was delisted for whatever reason from GOG. And, I don't know why. It was delisted. It was delisted. It is free to play on Steam. Yeah, it was delisted super early. I don't know. Well, but no, it's on consoles as well. So, but yeah, it is. Like I said, Twisted Mintat said, actually. On Steam and currently free to play, it looks like. For the next 20 hours. Which is really cool. Nice coincidence. Alright, there we go. Larf, stop being poisoned. There we go. Or stop being poisoned. Fight it out. Oh, Blarf isn't poisoned anymore. Good. The enemy has resistance. I know. You told me this already. Oh. All right. Excellent work. Very good. Nice. Good job, y'all. Seal up. All right. Yeah. I just drew this on my roguish runs. It's neat. It's neat. Time to get these birds. Ambush the birds. Oh. We need to do better about ambushes. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Get the crow out of our way. Blast the shaman. You've been a rush pirate. Bleeding. There we go. Disarm any traps in the immediate vicinity. It's the light. In 25 evasion. Hermit grass. Poison immunity, yes. Wait, toxic talisman. Why can't I, hold on, inventory, equip. Yeah, equip that. Blarf had trouble with poisons. Something unknown. It could be anything. I mean, I could do this. I think it's been on Game Pass at some points. You have stumbled upon cult device. Each realm contains a hidden cult device. Destroying them gives the option to reduce chaos. Grant a life or banish a scourge. Banish a scourge. Into the hot spring? Uh-huh. Oh, I thought we were going to get a hot spring episode. Okay, well, never mind. All right, attempt to destroy. Success! Let's destroy chaos. Yeah. Pools, hot tubs, and beaches. Discovering a hot spring for the king is the only way that we're going to get that. This device has already been used. How do I intern? Oh! I press select, okay. Focus can be used on encounter rolls to boost odds of success. Replenish focus by resting in towns, save camps, or with various consumables. Alright. Skip turns? You kidding me? Kidding me, right? Ugh. Ugh. Alright. Nice day. You found the Temple of Darkness, home of Disciple. Defeat the Scourge from within before it awakes on the timeline, or be prepared to suffer its effects. Services. Okay. Who are you? Bone trickster? Dead adventurer, you found the remains of an unlucky adventurer. Oh, I thought that was gonna be me. All right, what do we got? Purify scroll, collect. Even in broad daylight, this ominous temple seems to have a shadow across it. All right. Single optional side quest may be accepted from each town to earn extra gold, XP, rare items, or reduced chaos. All current side quests appear on the upper left side of the screen. Okay. We'll get to it. Alright.
Chaos. The light has blinded you, but come, I will reveal all with my darkness.
Oh. 15 points of damage. Should do more damage than that. I cannot believe this guy. The Temple of Darkness has been sealed. Book of Law. Disciplehood. Behold! Stumbled upon the Stone Hero. Stone Heroes replenish a character's focus and grant XP, but may only be tributed to once. Bone Trickster. There we go. There we go. Stop, thief. I said stop, thief. Level up. Lockpicks. I'm not gonna pick a fight with a jelly cube. You kidding me? Buried artifact. Gain item. Ward shield. even the cube was happy that I got that shield. Go down and collect the statue. Tribute. I'm gonna come over here and fight the cube. Fight it out. There we go. Got him. Gold coins. All right. Leave. Old damage. No. Let's just wait for this, these bunch of misadventurers to come back, then, I guess, huh? Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of the cold. Crag Hulk? Oh no. Well, fine. Crag Hulk. Thank you. Oh. No. Alright. That's alright. Golden nugget. Gold together here. That's what I really want to know. Can we pull all our gold together? Or do we have to go all the way back to a town with a... Hold on. Let's see. Maybe... Huh. See, I don't know. Getting a fishing boat. Indeed. Oh, hey. Boat. Anyway. Boat. Wreckage. A tinder pouch. Burnt tome. Yeah. It's cool. I give this burnt tome to, Alright. Yeah, I've looked at this a little bit before, but never in depth. Certainly not like this. Not with this bunch, Oh. Sea cave. Slick stones lead into a briny smelling cave. Pirates have been known to stash loot in such places. Let's go in. Lockpicks. Hello, lockpicks. Make any final preparations before proceeding. Press ready when you're done. I think we are ready. We must be fighting a boss here. Pirates. Oh, goblin assassin, goblin warrior, young witch. Yeah. Oh. Ready. Hmm. Fire blast. It's burning. It's burning. Tangled. Good. Yeah. There we go. I like how the one goblin in the middle's still on fire. Distance, magic damage, max focus, confuse immunity. Alright, let's go. Oh, we're in the thick of it. Dire goal. Larf. Oh no, ready. This might be our last stand here. One bone charmer. Ready? No. Oh, this is. We're dead. All the characters have fallen. The quest has failed. A new adventure awaits. The lore collected will be retained and can be used to unlock helpful items, new locations, and characters from the lore store. That is it. The quest has failed. Such a pity. The quest has failed. Now, I know. I kind of got overrun. But hey, you know what? It all goes towards future plays. So yeah. We'll be back to more For the King, I'm sure. And we'll be back to more Rogue's Runs next Sunday. Hopefully I'll be on it my earlier, like, morning time thing. That's okay. I mean, you know, that was a good bunch of roguelikes and roguelites and roguish things today.